That looks like a good place for shooting this video. Let's start. If you're struggling to get really smooth shots with your drone, you are not alone. There can be many reasons why your footage doesn't look cinematic. Camera settings, how you fly the drone, even wind and weather condition can influence your results. But here's the thing, there's another way to improve your footage that many beginners overlook. By adjusting the gain and expo settings in the DJI Fly app, you can completely change how your drone responds to your stick movements. And that makes a huge difference for smooth, professional looking shots. In this video, I will show you where to find these settings, how they actually affect the flight behavior, and I will also share my personal settings that I use for every flight. So, let's go into it. To adjust the settings, open the settings on your controller or in the DJI Fly app and go into the main menu. From there, head over into the Control tab and scroll down until you see Gain and Expo Tuning. Inside this menu again, scroll down until you find a separate area, settings for up and down, yaw, pitch and roll. The sliders next to it influence the graphs you can see on the right-hand side. Each of these can be customized, and that's what gives you the power to fine-tune the drone's responsiveness for smooth flights. In this case, we are only focusing on the expo curves. In the X and Y diagram, you will see three different curves: up and down, yaw, and pitch and roll, each shown in a different color. These curves demonstrate how your joystick movements translate into the drone. So let's take the pitch and roll curves as an example. This one is responsible for moving the drone sidewards, backwards and forwards. In the current settings, we have a soft start. When I begin moving the joystick to the side, the drone starts slowly and the further I move the stick, the faster the drone moves sidewards. This is what we see in the diagram too. The x-axis describes the joystick movement and the y-axis describes how the drone according to the joystick movement acts. So again, when I just nudge the joystick a bit, we have a slow drone movement and also a soft start with these settings. The same logic applies to yaw, which controls the drone rotation around the vertical axis, and up and down, which handles ascending and descending. Now changing these values has a direct impact on the flight behavior. For example, if we increase the pitch and roll slider until the graph becomes a straight line, basically a 45 degree angle, the result is a completely linear movement. That means as soon as I touch the joystick, the drone moves at a constant speed, no matter how far I push the stick. So next, let's increase the pitch and roll slider all the way up. You will notice the curve flips in the opposite direction. With this setting, the drone behaves very differently. If you just nudge the joystick slightly, it immediately moves at a full speed. But as I push the stick all the way to the end, it actually slows down. This is how you end up with shaky and inconsistent shots, something we actually don't want. You can adjust the values for all three modes: Cine, Normal and Sport. I do most of my flights in the Cine and Normal mode. And the reason is simple. I usually fly at a low or medium altitude and close to objects for cinematic results. The sport mode is way too fast and aggressive for these kind of shots. So I mainly use it to just bring the drone back home quickly or when I want to fly really high and I want still movements in my shots. So let's focus on the cine mode, which is the slowest, and the normal mode. As I mentioned before, the default settings are already quite good. They are designed to give you smooth movements out of the box. But personally, I find them still a bit too harsh, so I use the following values for the cine mode. Up-down 0.12, yaw 0.12 as well, and pitch and roll 0.20. You can also apply these same values to the normal mode. With these settings, your shots will become smoother without feeling too sluggish. I personally make small adjustments in the normal mode. Up-down 0.15, yaw 0.15 as well, and pitch and roll again 0.20. Now you could argue whether these differences make a massive impact, but for me, these values have proven to work best and consistently deliver smooth shots. Now I would love to hear from you. Have you already tried customizing your gain and expo settings, or are you still flying on the defaults? Drop your favorite settings in the comments so others can test them out as well. And if this video helped you, give it a like, subscribe to my channel, and share this video with someone who is starting out flying drones. Thanks for watching and happy flying!